A two-year-old Union County boy's death is under investigation. Tonight, the boy's mother says she found him in his bed on Sunday. The boy's father was home. He was arrested for outstanding warrants for unrelated crimes. It's unclear how the boy died, but investigators say his death is suspicious.